We actually have gone back and forth between thinking this is absolute genius to thinking legitimately this is the toughest 24 hours in the history of college basketball, to really sincerely thinking this is truly the dumbest 24 hours in the history of college basketball. But if you were asking me to be really honest with you, probably three or four times a night between the hours of 10 and 5 a.m. when I keep waking up in a cold sweat, sometimes I think this was a big time mistake. It wasn't. This is going to be great for us.
Ready to roll?
Let's do this. Second half.
Left hand, AK. Your left hand was on fire yesterday.
This is such a special place. I mean, it's emotional to come back in here.
We're playing live, okay? Here we go, boys. Gaps, Ben! Ben, gaps! Gaps, Ben! Gaps, Ben! Rebound! Good job, boys. Good job on the baseline.
You know, I've been lobbing every day for 20 some odd years to get them to retire my jersey, and they still refuse.
Let's go, boys.
My name is Matt, one of the owners. I'm from Kentucky here. This castle itself, it was first purchased in 1968.
For your contributions to the University of Kentucky, the state of Kentucky, as a 1996 national champion, as an elite scholar athlete, as a leader, as a gentleman, and as a role model, we would like to honor you with the title of the Knight of the Kentucky Castle. Although you only spent 2 years in our Commonwealth, you'll forever be a Kentucky legend. Thank you, Mark.
Thank you.
This sword is specifically equipped to slay Blue Devils. On Saturday, you got an entire...
Makes it so exciting to be able to come in and know the history that's played out there on the court, and even Coach Pope being part of that history. It's pretty awesome.
Sometimes when Coach Pope says, I have an idea, I automatically shut down or walk out of the room or pull a fire alarm so we can all get out of the room and stop the meeting. But he said, I think we can make this work.
Thanks you guys so much for being here. I know Coach Pope and Vince and has kind of talked to you guys and thanked you guys. We really appreciate you guys being here. Our biggest two keys defensively is going to be transition defense, getting back. The next thing we talked about is defensive rebounding. Can we get these guys off the glass? Again, thank you guys so much for being here. We really, really appreciate it.
This is the iconic view of Keeneland, what you're looking at right here, racing in Lexington since before Kentucky was ever a state. Everybody has little motions that they make when they're bidding. If you've got keys in your pocket, don't do this, because that's how two or three of them bid.
Roger, 135,000.
What we need to do to become great, that's really what this whole thing's about.
Toulson, number two in dark.
That's too easy.
Nielsen on the other end. And it's good. With the fifth-ranked Kentucky Wildcats on opening night. Nice move. Ben Nkwasa. Instead, Nkwasa. The hammer pass. And they do tie it up. Another nice feed. And Nielsen cleans it up.
It doesn't count as an assist, but it should. Put the ball in that guy's hand.
Come on, baby.
Let's go! Let's go, fellas!
transferring to Utah Valley.
A no-look pass! Oh! Kenneth Oppie starts off the second half in high-flying fashion.
I'll be honest with you, we haven't spent a lot of time preparing zone yet early in the season. It certainly, I thought, was the difference in the game tonight, unfortunately for us.
And another turnover, and another jam by Diallo. Gabriel. Gilgeous Alexander at the other end. Nice entry pass that time, and a big follow by the big man.
I love my guys and I love my locker room. We can be way better than this.
Whatever emotion you have right now, let's check into the door. We have barely scratched the surface of what we can be. You guys understand that? And that's why we're doing this, right?
Family on three. One, two, three. Family!
I know, Coach, being a Kentucky guy, there's only one right color blue. But with my background, my dad at one point coaching at West Point, not while Coach K was there, but later, there's some connections between my family and Duke, so I can't say I hate it as much as Coach Pope.
Good luck tonight, not too much luck.
I had that dude come talk to you because he was really as good as there was, okay? And also so you could feel how much I hate these effing Dukies.
Tonight I'll be there with him.
I know this has been billed as the Matt Holland tour of Duke University, but let me just take a minute here with Paige to again say thank you to all of you for coming. And this is a really special moment for us on a personal level. This is where we started our life together as a married couple. So
just as I was coming in, I saw a young couple pushing a stroller, and I just started to cry because we spent a lot of afternoons in this very place, this beautiful garden area.
This is the Duke Chapel. It was started in 1930. I will say one of the most spectacular sights, Paige, I ever saw was the day there was an ice freeze and all of these trees were crystallized with ice. It was just the most magical thing we've ever seen.
We wouldn't do this without good intentions for our guys. And Coach Pope had a set mission for our guys to come in here and really get better. And I think we saw a lot of that last night. It's been a blast of a trip, and time to go get one here in a little bit.
All right, boys, how we doing? We okay? We feel loose, feel some energy. It's gonna be loud out there. It's been 3 days of huge emotion for us. We're rolling to this gym. We've been on the road for what seems like forever. And that's why we came here. You guys understand that? We didn't come here to hide. We didn't come here to just sneak through. We came here to play the very best in the country and drill them.
Together on three. One, two, three.
Together!
Let's go get loose, boys.
Toulson answers with a three on the other end.
Come on, D! Give me a stop!
Nice finish inside from Toulson over Carter.
Good job, Jake. Good job. Let's go, D! Hey, that's a hell of a little run right now. Let's keep this thing going.
Duvall ahead to Grayson with the flush.
We have got to take care of this right here, boys.
Grayson tosses it up to Bagley. The two-handed finish.
We came all the way here. We are going to fight this thing out. You guys understand me?
Congratulations, Coach. Congratulations. Good luck.
And when we talk about this being the toughest 24 hours in the history of college basketball, it's really true. It's really true. I haven't had a single person, all these media people chasing us around for the last 3 days, I have not. We're in Kentucky and Duke, two of the hotbeds of basketball. I have not had a single person come to me and say, well, that's not really the toughest 24 hours in the history of college basketball. I haven't had a single person, okay? Making history is freaking hard. It's hard. So let's put this in our pocket, okay?
because we're trying to make some history this year, right? That's what we're trying to do. And so now all of us have a very clear understanding of what's in front of us, about how hard this is going to be.
I've never been prouder of a team than I am of this team right now. You could have had a W tonight. We know the formula, but you took a different path. You took a tough path, a higher path, a better path. And don't you forget it.
Okay, guys, family on three. One, two, three. Family.